Welcome to Tanya Gaming. This custom is by PUBG Epic Gaming, and on that note, I welcome you all. Root tha aaj ka premost to Lipoka, and definitely we are going to have a lot of lots of fights seen in Lipoka military base, and that's all. And we'll head towards each and every team. Likewise, Chief Kenil, Miss Frost, Dragon Killer, Shelby, Famous Ghost, INE Killer, MBS Diablo, X-Tax, OG Nishtheath, and upon request we have to call up, we have to give shout out to XM Torque OP. It is his request, so I am giving you a personal shout out, XM Torque OP. I exit. एंड इधर इसी के साथ हम देख पा रहे हैं देर इज लॉट्स एंड लॉट और कोपी नॉक भी हो चुके हैं. इतना अच्छा शाउट आउट देने के बावजूद ही इज नॉक्ड आउट. और देर इज ऑन द ग्राउंड लेवल देर इज टीम 4, 6 एंड 21. वी सी फायरिंग राउंड्स फ्रॉम टीम 21 बाय रॉयल जस इज नॉक्ड आउट. इसी के साथ कोई भी अभी तक एक भी किल किसी ने अचीव नहीं किया है. एंड ऑन दैट नोट वील विजिट टीम 21 केपी ड्यूरिंग फायरिंग राउंड्स एंड हीलिंग अप रॉयल जस हील फाइंडिंग द वे स्पॉटिंग द एनिमीज टैग फोनिक्स हीलिंग हिमसेल्फ सौरभ फ्रॉस्ट इताची. And on that note, team I am Lucifer ने खुद ही को नेड कर लिया है. We don't know what's the cause. Lucifer, save, you were quite needed in this game. खुद को नेड करके क्या मिल गया. And overall पर we'll see Chief Kennel, Mr. Frost, Dragon Killer, Shelby 07, Team 2 Famous Ghost, INE Killer, Dhruvin Jasani, Vedant Jasani. Team 3 is MBS Diablo, MBS Reaper, MBS Scorpio, MBS Pablo. And on that note, we'll go to Team IM. वहाँ पर उन्होंने नॉक निकाली हुई है. IM Shimgami ने दो नॉक्स निकाली है. So Team Shimgami, where are you? We want to head towards you. Here he is. और किल नॉक एंड कंफर्म करते हुए टीम शिमगामी हैज टोटल ऑफ 3 किल्स एंड ऑन ग्राउंड लेवल वी सी ओनली देम दे हैव गिवन अ फिनिश टू टीम 16 दैट इज टीम फोरम इज कंप्लीटली एलिमिनेटेड बाय टीम IM. एंड ऑन दैट नोट वील गो टू XM Torque OP. Over here, XM Torque OP ne do knocks nick team. They have total of 3 kills and on ground level they are the only one. Inhone finish diya hai ek squad ko definitely, and the squad is team 21. And we get to see team 14 or team 21 jo trio thi wo eliminated, and now still we have one more trio left with us, which is team 17 and team 7 and 6. There are total of 3 teams available. Ground level par yahan par koi nahi hai, so we are again heading towards overall. Saurabh, Frost, Itachi, they are still hunting for the good loot, searching for vehicles. And on the other hand we see Slayer, Dreamer, OP, Mad God, team Mad ke saath लड़ाई चल रही है. सो यस टीम मैड गॉड इज नो मोर. ग्राउंड लेवल पर फाइट चल रही है टीम 15 के अगेंस्ट. सो वी विल ऑल्सो सी देयर पर्सपेक्टिव एंड द किल इज टेकन बाय स्लायर ड्रीमर ओपी. एंड यस एंड विद दैट नोट वी ऑल्सो सी सम फायरिंग राउंड्स फ्रॉम टी वोल्फ मैड किंग, टी वोल्फ अर्जुन, यूवी क्लच गॉड, यूवी दे हैव ऑल्सो लॉस्ट वन प्लेयर विच इज यूवी डिमोन. And one kill registered to T-Wolf Mad King as of now. And yahan par we see Sly Dreamer OP ne aur ek T-Wolf ko nahi Mad Machine ko finish Mad ko finish de diya hai. And on that note there's only one player alive from Team Mad, which is Mad Machine. And on Mad Mad Machine is not sparing them. Mad Machine is using AKM and definitely trying to give one knock and kill because he is suffering a great loss of three players. So definitely he is heading towards the revenge zone. वो revenge लेने के लिए आगे बढ़ चुके हैं. Let's see how it goes. एक knock निकालने के साथ. Oh, and unfortunately T15 was already revived. So for now on the ground level we see Team 15, Sanguan, Comrade Som. And on the opposite side there are three other players, which is T-Wolf Arjun, T-Wolf Mad King, UV Clutch God. Team 15 has total of 4 kills and Team 24 has total of 1 kill. Yasnaya mein ladai chal rahi hai. As we said, Yasnaya mein bhi we will see some fights. And on that note, we'll just switch the teams as of now. And eliminated teams are Team 5, 16 and 21. And Team 22 mein hai Wizkid, Team 22 mein hai ETS Nan. He is also looting and inke saath ground level par koi nahi hai. They are in the water city. And Contra Clutch, Contra Itachi, Kush, Contra Demon, Contra Rex. They are on the bridge. Yes, they are heading towards the safe zone. And on the end, the bridge is already being camped by Team 3. So let's see how it goes. If the firing rounds are shot or not. And they were safe. Bridge camping ke chakkar mein koi nahi gaya. It was all safe. And Team 3 ka perspective dekhenge, which is Team MBS. They also they tried to ignore the fight. Unhe itni jaldi fight mein nahi padna hai. With that note, there are no fights seen at the current moment. Aur yahan par zone is quite favorable for each and every one. Yahan par zone ki ladai dekhne nahi milegi. And Team 13 mein hai Easy Pazo, K. Oroki, Easy Divine UDF, Easy Atharva. Okay, all the best team. These are new players, if I'm not mistaken. Team 3 and Team 13 are new players. We haven't seen them as of now. Aur yahan par ground level par we see Team 6 and Team 13. Definitely yahan par koi fight host hone ke chances hai. So we'll see the perspective of Team 6. No, they are not having any sort of fight, but they are having a view currently or overall per. We will see Team 11. Team 11 mein hai SPK Pegasus, SPK Flash, Team CG Tornado, TW Ishant OP. And now, yahan par round level par hai Team 10 and 12. This is what I was expecting, ki Team 12 and 1, usme fight zarur dekhne milegi. And they are in Georgia City. They are not willing to take a fight, whereas Team 10 is definitely heading for a distance fight. Because thode se players unhone notice kiye, we see some firing rounds from Team 12. And on that note, we see Team Frost has taken one knock, and we definitely would like to visit Team 6, jinke saath ground level par hai Team 13, which is our new which are new names. So let's see how it goes. Team 6 and Team 13. 14 Dexter has knocked out Kush, but as we are seeing the fight right now over here, we cannot switch it. We'll complete this fight and then visit towards 14M Dexter. And on that note, Easy Atharva ne aur ek knock nikal liya hai. And yes, unhone knock nikal liya hai. Who goes to save? Please spectate force is the message by Swati Tembulkar. Swati, please can you let me know what's the number of team force? Definitely I'll go and visit either the player's name. ये जैसे ही फाइट कंप्लीट होती है हम स्वाति टेंबुलकर के लिए स्पेशली टीम फोर्स में चलेंगे. टिल देन वील सी टीम फोर्स इज टीम फोर्स एक्सल. एंड इतनी देर में फ्रॉस्ट ने नॉक निकाल लिया है विद द पावरफुल ग्रेनेड. एंड नाउ ही इज आल्सो गिविंग हिज पावरफुल मूव थ्रू ग्रेनेड. लेकिन बच गए SPK फ्लैश ओपी ने फोर्स हल्क को नॉक दिया है. सो वी हैव टू सी टीम फोर्स फॉर नाउ. यहाँ पर ग्राउंड लेवल पे वी सी देर आर टू टीम्स, दैट इज टीम 11 एंड टीम 14. टीम 11 में है टीम ही इज गेटिंग रिवाइव्ड, फोर्स हल्क इज गेटिंग रिवाइव्ड, लेजी बॉलर डेक्स्टर इज रिवाइविंग इज टीम मेट. एंड ऑन अदर नोट टीम 11 इज हेडिंग अवे. And I hope Swati Tembulkar, I have showed you enough of your friends. Lazy Ninja is being lazy, is AFK. इनका तो कहीं बिनोद हो गया है. Lazy Ninja, खड़े हो जाइए. अरे हो गए, जैसे कि वो मुझे सुन पा रहे थे. And now we'll head overall. Overall में है team 15. Sly Dreamer OP. On the ground level there are two teams, which is T-Wolf and Sly Dreamer OP. We see some fights, and on that note, Yuri Platform getting knocked, and Mad King ne aur ek knock nikali hai. T-Wolf Mad King ne knock nikalte hue, if he is willing to confirm this kill or. Oh, and that was a sad knock. That was a sad knock. Now with only one player alive, that is T-Wolf Arjun. Let's see how Team 15 Sly Dreamer OP is knocked out. And Sangwan, Comrade Som, they are trying to save their teammates. Or Arjun revive kar rahe hain ya fight. And he is giving, Sangwan is trying to give a finisher with the nade. Let's see if that works accurately or no. And we still see Mad King ने जो revive दिया था UV Demon को, वो empty नहीं जा रहा है. If UV Demon is able to save or not save, and in the meanwhile we see Sly Dreamer is revived and is using health kit. इतने में we are going to visit K O Rocky knocking Frost out. So yes, we'll see ground level पर कौन है. And on ground level we have LK or Rocky, jinhone knock nikala hai Frost ka, and he's trying to give the finisher with a grenade kill. And yes, these are my favorite kills, to be very precise. Out and finished. We see, with that note, we see the end of Team Itachi Frost, and you played really well. And KO Rocky getting revived. Till then, we'll head towards Team 1 and SPK Flash OP and Contra. Team Contra are going through a good fight. T-Wolf Arjun knock ho chuke hain, and with that note, Team T-Wolf is no more. Over here, yes, T-Wolf is no more. And on this, we see famous ghost, Ayani Killer, Dhruvin Jasani, Vedant Jasani have taken no fights as of now. But yes, they have looted few crates because Vedant Jasani is holding Groza. So, inhone definitely airdrops loote hue hain. Team MDS, a new team for us. Unhone abhi tak koi fight initiate nahi ki. Team Tax, OG Nishit, XM Torque, OP and I Exit has total of 3 kills. With that, we see Team 7, Lost Juice and Force XL. Team Force is having nobody on the ground level. They are having a chillax time. And Team 11 ke saath ground level pe we see there are total of 3 teams, which is Team Contra, Team 4, Team Lazy and Team 11. And kisi ke paas Om hai, SPK Flash OP ke paas Flare ki Om aa chuki hai. So definitely is taking a very good use. And knock ke saath teammates are heading and rushing towards the zone, towards the fight zone. And we definitely would like to see how Pegasus rushes with the buggy towards the aim, and how Ishant OP taking his own vehicle towards Team 25. Sab ek knock ke saath Team 11 is heading away and heading towards Team 20. Till then we'll see the perspective. Wo revive hokar health kit kar rahe hain. Contra Demon, wo bhi, he is all good, waiting to get a fight initiated. Contra Rex initiate karke location nahi de rahe hain. In the meanwhile, so rotation ke saath We also see team MBS nearby this team Contra. So total of there are three teams in this ground level, that is team 3, 11 and 21. On that note, we'll also show you team 5, 6, 10, so 16, 21 are eliminated. Team 24 is still alive. We see some firing rounds from Contra Itachi. And team 11 is not ready to let go of them. SPK Flash OP is holding on. Team CG Tornado is also waiting to get a single kill. And all three teams have not yet acquired any of the kills. So now let's go towards the overalls. And zone kisi ke favor mein nahi hai except for team 17 and team 1. There are only two teams jo abhi tak safe zone mein hai. And by far the maximum kill eater is team 1 with 4 kills. And team 15 with 5 kills with the loss of one player. And we see some firing rounds. We see some firing rounds between team 3 and 11. Ground level is... MK14, the OP gun, single shot melee or automatic melee, definitely gives a very good finish. And on that note, kisi ka knock and finish nahi ho raha. They are healing up, they are fighting, they are firing, but team 3 has successfully moved away from any fight. They are avoiding any fights as of now. Lekin end mein to jagarna padega, but nobody is interested इन जोन फाइट. इसी के साथ हम हल्का सा जूम करेंगे. एवरीबॉडी इज हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स द सेफ जोन. वील सीट नंबर टीम 2. They are also heading towards the safe zone. INE Killer having his own UAV. Dhruvin Jasani, Vedant Jasani. They are heading 4 vehicles each. Car race lagayi hui hai team 2 ne. Team 3 mein hai MBS Diablo. And we see fight between OG Nishit's team. And on ground level we see team 3 and 11. Team 11 is trying to go for the finisher. And Tornado knock hote hue, Flash OP knock hote hue, Pegasus is still alive. I exit ne finish diya. And on that note we see I exit is the only player alive from Team 4. Having 3 kills. And again, we'll see team AEZY Pazo taking one knock, and team EZY has total of 4 kills. KO Rocky holding 2 kills, and with that AZ Pazo has knocked out Force Hulk and given a finisher. So over here we see KO Rocky. Divine UAF is trying to loot all the crates for further fights ahead. Or Easy Atharva, no kills as of now. 14 A Dexter has taken one kill. Lazy Ninja has taken one kill. Lazy Baller is yet to take kills. And with that we see team 13 and team 14 on the same ground level. Team 13 has total of 5 kills and team 14 has total of 2 kills. And now everybody has headed towards the zone except for team 7. Let's visit team 7. What's the note to them? And yes, we see it. Sly Dreamer OP has knocked out over here. On ground level we see team 15, 2 and 1. Knock nikalne ke saath, they are trying to rush and finish somehow the fire, and until then we'll see how Mist Frost is already getting revived, and we see firing shots nearby. And on ground level, we have team 1, 2, 7, 15 and 20. They are healing up, they are boosting up, and the zone is not in favor of team 17 anymore, but in favor of team 1, team 20, team 13, 14, 12 and 11, and team 4 is, and we see they are totally aimed, very well aimed by team 2. Famous Ghost is totally aimed the warehouse. उन्हें पता है जैसे कि ऐसे ऐसे aim कर रहे हैं जैसे he is already aware कि वो कहाँ से knock निकाल सकते हैं, because there's no fire is going with. With that we see Vedant Jasani hitting team 4 के Axel, as they are all individual, there's no firing from their end. Dhruvin Jasani also giving the firing rounds and fire welcome to. We see firing rounds from team 2 from all three directions, and with that we see team Ezzy Pipazo taking a knock, and on ground level we see team 12, 13, 14, 11 and 4, whereas he has taken a knock against, and one of the teammates has got knocked out. They are definitely going to save them. And we will switch for now. He's getting revived nearby. Team Atharva, Easy Atharva, he's also all good. iExit is trying to avoid any sight of fight for now. In the meanwhile, Dhruvin Jasani has been knocked out. Chief Kenil has taken one knock. So it's vice versa. There's a fight between Team 4. And on that we see the end of Team 4 by Chief Kennel. Very well played, Chief Kennel. The team chief has total of 5 kills and Team 2 has total of 2 kills. And we see Team Contra on the go. Team Contra has taken one more knock. And on ground level we see Team 17, 15 and 22. इन्होंने knock निकाला है. And they are heading towards to confirm the kill. And we see firing rounds from Team 17, I am Sarthak, I am K. Aryanveer, I am K. Jasveer, and now here comes Blue Zone K. Fight. We see firing rounds from I am Sarthak continuously, and I doubt Zone is in support of no one. Zone किसी को support नहीं कर रहा, and इसी का advantage ले रहे हैं Team 20. Contra Damon ने और एक knock निकाल लिया है. Meanwhile, and Mist Frost, जो कि Team 1 से हैं, overall पर we see नहीं, Team 1 is totally finished. And over here on ground level we see Team 12, Team 13, Team 14, Team 15, 20, 22, और ऐसे हम definitely zoom करेंगे. There are only 2 teams जो zone में हैं, बाकी सारी टीमों को zone में आने में वक्त है. They are healing themselves. In the meanwhile, Team 22 is not wanting to give any chance and rushing towards them. Thank you, Mercy for Rage. Thank you always, and you are always welcome on my stream. And on that note, Whiskit has taken his first knock, and let's see if they give the finisher. And yes, here comes the smart move. Distance fight mein agar fight end karni hai, toh Nade is always going to play the best game, but it was a sad mess for now. And we see some firing now, and ETS Nan has taken off Contra Nan. ETS Nan is also off Team 22. With that we see Team 20 has total of 2 players knocked with only Contra Itachi. ETS Nan has finished Contra Rex, and now there's only 1 player remaining. And on that note, the Team Contra is no more and it's finished. And we'll see some fire. We are listening to firing rounds here and there. Well, we'll see Team 15 slide in a OP. स्लाई ड्रीमर ओपी हैज नॉक्ड आउट टीम 13 के के ओ रॉकी को नॉक दे दिया है उन्होंने, एंड के ओ रॉकी की टीम वाले आई एम लूसिफर ने एक नॉक निकाली है अगेंस्ट टीम 13. Bone is not in favor. I really wish Lucifer heals himself first to save for the longer fight. And no, he could not save himself. And Zone is finishing them somehow. Or ground level pe there is again the block of firing. Team 22 is extincted with that note by Sly Dreamer. Play zone mein chale gaye Lucifer, famous ghost. Team 2 has total of 6 kills. Team 4 has total of 3 kills. इन्होंने और एक नॉक निकाली है आई एग्जिट ने आई एम शिनगामी की. और हम देखेंगे टीम 13 का पर्सपेक्टिव. टीम एजी इज बीइंग रिवाइव्ड अगेन अगेन देयर आर ऑल थ्री प्लेयर्स. एंड यस 100 सब्सक्राइबर्स सून. एंड ऑन ग्राउंड लेवल वी सी There's a nade coming Vedant Jasani, SPK Pegasus, so solo player left in his team with total of 4 kills. I exit is aiming for team 12 but unable to get an exact angle and confused with which team to initiate for the knock. And zone kisi ke favor mein nahi hai. So team 2 is giving firing rounds, so we head towards team 2. And in the meanwhile, IExit ne 5 kills le liye hain. And from the people alive, there are 2 people who have taken 5 kills, which is Easy Pazzo and IExit. And firing rounds between team 2. INE Killer got knocked out against Vedant Chisani, is also knocked out. So now there's only one player left. We see team Easy Pazzo knocked out. And with that, we see Easy Pazzo team is over. Now there are only five teams left. And yes, there are a total of 5 teams left for now. IExit is again on the lead. IExit and Pegasus are going head to head with maximum kills of 6 for now. Team 2 has total of 2 players alive with total of 5 kills. And rest all are solo players. So definitely the benefit of the chance of benefit of winning definitely goes to team 2. And we see firing rounds from team SKP, who is already well aware ke wo kahan par hai. And Vedant Jasani finishes up team 2 and getting revived. Here we see Lazy Ninja ne ek aur team ko finisher diya hai. So now we have total of four players and 3 teams. There's one duo versus one solo versus one solo. Sly Dreamer OP and Vedant Jasani are head to head with the highest kills, which is 5 each. But Vedant Jasani has a benefit of duos. But anyway, so duos doesn't matter in custom rooms, and they are heading towards each other towards the safe zone. And we see firing rounds over here. And Sly Dreamer OP with 6 key kills, maximum kills for this match. It is 1v2, we see. And we see 1v2. So team 2 has total of 6 kills being 2 players, and team 15 has total of 6 kills being solo and with all 3 players lost. So we see over here they are watching, they are smoking, they are trying to gain a single watch jahan par se wo no finisher de de. But let's see how the thing goes. He is also trying to slide out and getting the perfect view. And in the meanwhile, Vedant Jasani has different perspective of work. He's trying to get a cover out of the buggy or directly rushing towards the zone. No, he's not rushing towards any player. They are taking it all smartly and lightly. Zone kisi ki team 2 ki favor mein hai. So definitely it's our first suggestion ki Sly Dreamer OP should be. And on that note, team 2 wins. Congratulations team 2, you really played very well. It's always pleasure to see team win. And congratulations team 2, the first runner up. And congratulations to each and every participant. And now with that note, I'd like to say good night. See you in the next match. It's always great to see you. Always play.